Is liquid always fluid?
Are solids always impenetrable?
Can solids and liquids exist together?
No,
yes, they can!
Welcome to Hack Test Dummies!
Today, it's all about matter and its different states.
Matter is anything that takes up space and has mass. They can exist in four different states: solid, liquid, gas, and plasma.
For example, everyone knows water can exist in the solid state as ice and the liquid state as water. But we're gonna find out if matter can exist in two different states at the same time.
I think it's not possible. So there's only one thing we can do.
Let's hack it!
We need 3 cups of cornstarch, 1 cup of water, a deep mixing bowl, a whisk, and latex gloves. I will mix the cornstarch and water together because I'm stronger and obviously more macho.
Cool.
Okay, whisk away.
Let's go. So, to prevent the mixture from spilling over, right, it's best if you make a well first, in the middle.
Pretty nice well you got there.
In the middle. Make a small well, then you pour the water inside. Let's go. See, it can get a bit dirty actually.
Which is why you want your mixing bowl to be deep so it doesn't like go everywhere. Be gentle. That's why we have aprons.
If it's better, I think you use your hands. And you mix. Oh, it's... You can feel it start to form up and clump up already. Okay, I think that's pretty much it. Alright, so that was quite a workout. So what we've created here is called an oobleck. You're wondering what an oobleck is? My assistant will explain.
It's a quicksand type mixture. Not quite solid, not quite liquid. Same, same, but different.
Right.
Hey, look. It's like a ball.
Okay, if you let go.
Whoa!
You try to put your fingers, like, slowly inside. Weird, right?
Yeah, it feels... Oh my gosh, my glove.
But if you apply enough force, it will become a solid, right? So if I just punch it like that... Look, it's a solid now.
Yes, it's a solid.
Now, Jamie, do you know what other matter is in a different state under different situations? Dry ice. It changes from solid to gas. I win!
That's all we have for you today.
If you have a burning question,
if something really bothers you,
if you're dying for an answer,
don't sweat it, we'll hack it!
Bye!